I'm marrying Junk again on a non-junk map. We actually, I have a scheme. I have some plotting to do. It involves going over the roof, but he might already know I'm gonna do that. We're in for now. Someone has to redeem this skin. What do you do when someone blocks Junkrat? I play Twerp, but normally people don't lock Junkrat from me unless it's another Junkrat player and I let them. Because I'm a nice guy.
Make your preparations.
And it's also not a big deal anyway.
Research is effective research.
I'm fine, just playing Twerp.
Let's finish this quickly.
Or the roll-up. Yeah, I like doing that, even if they know that I'm gonna do it, because it's just funny. Most fun meta. Well, I like rush, but like not 5v5 rush, 6v6 rush. I like. There's a lot of fun drilling into Ryan's area as Junkrat. Even if cool. Damn it. You know what? I'll take it. Oh! Oh, I forgot. Resurrection, my beloved. I'm gonna jump in a moment. Right one. Oh, they know I'm here. I completely whiffed that jump. Can we do a close tire here?
Yeah.
That hiding spot sucks, by the way. Climb! Just venture will because we have so much more damage than them. I wonder if there's a reason. Ash top right. You're done. Why?
Engage this enemy.
I don't know. worth it. I got a resurrection. So it actually didn't matter if we traded because I just got a res and he did. It's underrated. Junkrat's a funny character. That's why I like playing this one. The problem is that they are very commonly associated with, like, plague and disease. Is how I think. You think Hotko will do the same thing against me? I'm gonna wait for it, actually. He might try it, too. Every Junkrat I go into in this Circuit Royale, I have to play, like, the passively wait for the roof rollout. Because they... everyone likes doing it. Put a trap at top. Oh, that's a good idea. Instead of setting a spawn trap, I'll put a trap on the roof, so even if I'd whiff it, he might get stuck in the roof. That's brilliant, chat. I should have thought about that beforehand. I think a Junk has done that before, but I didn't. I thought it was just an accident. He must have thought of that, too.
Doctor, are we still eating for lunch after the seminar today?
He'll never see it coming. I think that works. What do we think? Put a mind trap. Now, I like keeping my mind with me. Oh yeah, that's smack dab where he would want to be. That's good. Oh, I hear the mind being put down. I could not save my friend. Well, there's that. I'm out of here. My plan was foiled. And my team was laid away. This is Zarya up here. Discord now, so they kind of can't match the damage we're doing.
Hello.
Snap sucks. Oh yeah, absolutely. I don't think anyone was saying otherwise. Oh, they can't res it, thankfully. That's the one thing they don't have, is resurrection. I have Tyre, next fight. If we get a next fight.
Maybe.
Oh yeah, they have wall hacks now, so it's kind of wraps. We can hold close, maybe.
Yeah,
let's do that. I don't know. It's one of the standard Overwatch one skins. If we need to, I can just tie it close, but I don't really need to. I would want to go to the right just to see what's over there, but I didn't put it in my safe here. No! I accept my fate. Ah, shit. I'll get it up when I respawn. Just beware, there's a Junkrat behind. I think I was reloading as soon as.
Going monkey.
Yeah, I got my revenge against the Widow for sniping Tyre. Yeah, it never happened. In fact, I got ult charge by the end of it, so it's not so bad. That wasn't it. Cool. Oh, what? My game tapped me out. That could have been really bad if I was actually shot on. What graphics are you playing on? I play on mostly medium with, or I play on medium, but with like mostly low. I don't think graphics matter that much unless it's like shadow or reflections or something like that, so you can see someone around a corner every now and then. Otherwise, I don't think so. Oh, I was on the wall. We might have res. Well, you want something with, if you're playing like competitively, you'll want like a good amount of frames. I only play on 144 though, because I limit my frame rate, so it's more consistent. But predictions. A mod will have to do that, because I don't know how to, and I'm in the middle of the game. I'm Nova Modus here, so I guess I'm gonna be right now. Predictions and gambling. Is Foy favorite Junkrat skin? Oh yeah, best Junk skin around. Concode might do that thing again. I have to keep a trap. It's way better, I think. Their Junk might try going over the roof next time here, so just watch that. Masters the laptop. Oh yeah, I've seen people on top 100 with the trackpad. Like the ball thing. Yeah, the aim with that. And they're actually pretty good at it too, as far as I remember. I didn't do it. Oh, it caught him. Oh, but I dropped. I didn't think he would do it because he was right down there. I'm so upset. That could have been something. I got two. Hi Vix, what's cracking? Damn it, they broke my mind. We need to protect that rose, we may not be able to. We're close to some ults, just play a loop. The tire. Yeah, I've been up against him a lot today. The Junk is tire right side, I think. Oh no, he just used tire. I'm gonna use tire. Oh, he had a button. They have a scope on spawn, so I can't leave. Or maybe I can. This way! Look at Zarya. Zarya one. Let's not say negative things in chat. We're just chilling. Y'all, I want to do the same thing again, but I know they know that I'm going to do it. Oh, does he drop? Oh, I thought he would have fallen this side. We could have caught him. That's so funny that they did that though.
Oh,
also, if we're gonna have Bob for this, and that's not gonna be good. Upper sick. Moving to PC. I think Chompa already has a PC. He just likes playing console. I've seen him with a PC account. I'm satisfied. Let me use Tyre first because we essentially really play. Zarya's one. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, we have everything but fire here. Oh, we can't spawn in this room of worlds. They have Bob here, I feel. I got hit by an unfortunate shot. It was really unfortunate. Oh, this was the tire.